Hello, everybody. I know I got interrupted briefly a second ago, but I decided to go ahead and finish streaming this tonight. We're probably only looking at a half hour or so until I get done, but I figured why not. So, here we go. And we have Ultros again. Again! Freaking squid doesn't give up. No boss music, though. Bet this doesn't work, but let's find out. Yep, that's what I thought. I guess he didn't like being slowed. But you know, I honestly don't care what he likes. Ouch. Phoenix down, red anymore, that's probably okay, but let's cure again just to make sure. Okay, we still can't do that. It's good to know. It's good to know. Oh boy. Look at me. Square ellipses. Quite a few of them. Uncle Ulti. It's a good place for a camp. That's not nice. Thank you. Everybody needs milk here. Everybody needs milk here. It's important. I was looking for. I just couldn't remember where it was. Plants don't like fire. Amazingly not. That was overkill. Wow, so many doors. That's dead. Oh, okay, I know where I'm at. Okay. There's no kill quite like Overkill. Save again. Probably use another 10. It's a good time to camp. We did the top one first. Let's not do it again. We're gonna try the bottom one this time. Then we'll do the right one if this isn't going anywhere useful. So here's a new door we couldn't get in before. Hits them, doesn't seem good. No XP this one. Unless this kills him, then there you go, get it all. It's fine. That's why he got so much. It's fine. Let's go see what's up this door.
Thank you.
but... some not so innocent lives. Yeah. Leo's cool people. I like Leo. On the other hand... Not over yet, folks. Did the music just stop? Who saw that coming? Kafka is not good people. it's good equipment and stuff. Because this works out kind of pre-scripted. You can't take it. There's nothing in town anymore. So let's just get over with. It was fun to sort of beat on Kefka for a minute. Even though it really doesn't go anywhere. Kefka's nuts. And yeah. Oh, this isn't good. Back to the Esper homeworld. We'll be right back. She hasn't been watching the whole time.
Yeah.
Or haven't seen the game before. Didn't get to lose his body. Look, an airship again. They fixed it. Never tell your underlings your great evil plan. It just doesn't work out well. It's almost 1 o'clock here. Pardon me. Yeah, her turn. Thank you. gonna go well for the Emperor now. However, it does look like my chance of getting the Ultima weapon before the second half of the game is gone, since the cave it's in isn't here anymore. That stinks, but, you know, mistakes were made. These things happen sometimes. I am going to land. Right here. We're gonna save the game. There are a few things we have to do now before Grinch and Floating Continental, we can never do them again. And we'll do that on the next stream. It's almost 1 a.m. here. I'm going to go ahead and go to bed now. If you're interested in seeing where it goes, if you've never played before or it's been a long time, please subscribe. I will be doing other games once I finish this one, and some of the ones mixed in as we go. Like the video if you've enjoyed it. And thank you for joining, and I will see you all later. Good night. Good night.